Good morning, children. Now, discuss about unit second, forces and motion. See, observe this picture. Okay. Now, discuss about this introduction. Second unit lesson, forces and motion. Now, discuss what is forces and motion. Okay. Introduction. We had studied in our earlier classes that push or pull results in some motion of the object. Okay, we have already studied earlier classes that a push or pull result in some motion of the object. Object means what? Or things mela nama push pannum bodhu allathu pull pannum bodhu or enna irukku or motion nadandirukku. Motion means what? Or iyakam nadandirukku. That is only called a motion. When we open the door, kick the football, lift up school bag, all involve motion and there is some push or pull. See that picture. This open the door. You will give pull or push. You lift up the bag. You will give pull or push. Kick the football. You will give pull or push. Okay. Now, this is activity. Okay. Can you identify whether the push or pull that result the motion? Following cases. This one girl take the water from the well. The girl will give push or pull. Okay, one man he want to give pull or push. One boy playing this tire, the boy will give push or pull. This also push or pull. You just find out and write the answer. Okay, next, motion and rest. What is rest? What is motion? Suppose there is a book on the table. See, there is book on the table. Right in the middle, where it is? Suppose there is a book on the table. Where it is? Right in the middle. The book is moving? You will say, it is not moving. It is at rest. If you push the book to one side of the table to clear the space for keeping your notebook, then you will say the book is moving. Okay. If you push the book to the one side. Okay. Now will you say, yes, the book is moving. Okay. When the book was at the same place with respect to the table, you say the book was at rest. But when it was pushed the book from the one place to on the table to another place, you say it was moving. Can you understand? When the book was at the same place and the respect to the table, you will say the book was at rest. But when it was pushed from one place to on the table, another place, you will say it was moving. Okay, motion. Next, observe the. You will discuss about that one story. See, Anita and Babu were standing under a tree at the bus stand, waiting for a bus to Madurai. Anita, who's that? Anita and Babu are standing under the tree bus stand waiting for a bus to Madurai. Two more of their friends, Rekha and Mohan, get into a bus, go to Tanjore. The bus stop. Listen, Anita and Babu standing under the tree, but Rekha and Mohan in the bus. Get into the bus to go to Tanjore. The bus stop. This you can understand. Anita and Babu standing under the tree, but Rekha and Mohan inside the bus. The bus was moving. Okay. Next. Hey Babu, would you say? You say that Mohan isn't move. Listen. Hey Babu, would you say that Mohan is in motion? Who asked? Who was that? He says, who's Rekha? Okay, Anita asked to Babu. Say, hey, Mohan is moving. Say Bauer's, yes, of course. But Anita, what do you say? No. How can you say that? I can see he just sitting in the bus. How can you say that Mohan is moving? I can see that he just sitting in the bus. Okay. Yes. But the Babu said, yes, but the bus is moving, isn't it? Babu said, yes, but the bus is moving, isn't it? So Anita said, so what? She asked, you never believe me. Ask Rekha, you always never believe me. So asked Rekha over the phone. Rekha where? Rekha and Mohan sitting in the bus. So they are want to discuss to Rekha about that motion or rest. Okay, over the phone. Rekha, do you think Mohan is moving? Who asked Anita? Asked to Rekha. Rekha, do you think Mohan is moving? Say, Rekha said, no, Mohan is not. He is just sitting in one place. No, Mohan is not is moving. He is just sitting in a one place. Okay. Anita tells to the Babu. Anita tells to the Babu. But he snatched the phone from the hair and says, irritability, Rekha. Okay. Babu is getting irritating. So, snatched the phone. Okay, snatched means what? Avakitta pona food pudding eva kekara. Who is it? Babu. Can you see that the bus was moved away from the tree? Mohan is in the bus, hence Mohan moving along with the bus. Okay, see what he told. Mohan is in the bus. Okay, Mohan is in the bus, hence Mohan moving when along with the bus. Okay, va? Mohan is in the bus, hence Mohan moving along with the bus. Like I said, but I am also in the bus. To me, it does not look like as of Mohan is moving. He is not moving towards me or away from me. He want to know. But I am also in the bus. To me, it does not look as if Mohan is moving. He is not moving towards me or away from me. Hi, I am moving or rest. You now say, Rekha is Mohan and Rekha is moving or rest. This is very confused, you know. Now see, who is correct? Is Mohan really is motion? See. We can readily observe that both Rekha and Babu are correct. Okay, Mom? Rekha and Babu are correct. From the point of the view, Bob. From the point of the view, Mohan along with the bus is motion. But for Rekha, who is sitting beside him, he is at one place. Therefore, stationary. So, according to the Babu, Mohan is moving, motion. Mohan is rest from Rekha's observation. Can you think any other examples? See, the man is in the boat is moving. The man in the boat is moving. With respect to the bank of a river, he is at rest with respect to the boat. Okay, va? The man is in the boat is moving. The man is in the boat is moving with respect to the bank of the river. He is at rest. He is at rest with respect to the boat. Okay. The girl is on the swing is what? The girl on the swing is what? Rest. With respect to the seat of the swing. Okay, next. She is moving with the respect to the garden. Okay, well, she is moving with respect to the garden. Next. Nisa, see. Nisa is going her grandmother house by bicycle. The girl on the bicycle is what? A rest. with respect to the road, okay, sees moving with respect to the bicycle. Okay, can you understand, children? Okay, take the case of book. Okay, that is enough. Next class we can discuss about that next topic.